Yo, what it do, 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 world, what it do, world, what it do, world. It's the first edition, man. Working and winning. You understand me, podcast. Mook B, man, you dig? You understand me, man? Really shit you gonna hear, man. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, man? Food topics, man. You understand me, man? But this right here is the little teaser, you know, the introduction to show you about what's about to take place, man. You understand me, man? You know, you know what I mean, man? You know, I ain't gonna do what the normal people do, man. You know what I'm saying, man? You know, I gotta set trends, man, you know, because, you know, I started this shit, man. You know what I mean? I piped this shit up in Atlanta, man, you know, the internet radio station, man. So, you know, when they do the story on internet radio station in Atlanta, man, you know, I would definitely be in about a whole bunch of chapters, man, because, you know, I done it, man. You know, you did what I'm saying. Shouts out to your haters, man. You know, I must give you your praise, man. You my must. You did what I'm saying, because if I don't shout you out, you did what I'm saying, you're subject to do something crazy, man. You know, I'm telling you something. Future said the realest shit about haters. They asked Future in the interview, they said, Future, how do you feel when people be leaving fucked up ass comments? You know what I mean? He be like, man, I don't entertain that shit, man. You know what I mean? You know, evidently, man, some people got too much time on their hand, man, you know, and, you know, they need to get shit out of their chest. So, you know, I consider myself like a counselor, man. You know, I make a post, you know what I mean, to let people, you know, go on and get shit out of their chest, man, you know, because they probably be out here doing something crazy, man, you know. So, you know what I mean? So, I'm praising all your haters, man. You continue to keep doing what you're doing, man, you know, because I need you. I don't want you to get out here and do nothing crazy, man. You know, do nothing crazy. Continue to be who you are. But back to the podcast, working and winning, you know what I mean? You know, that terminology, working and winning, it is what it is. You did working and winning. When you work, you're going to win. Because whatever you do, my nigga, you did what I'm saying? Money come with it. Don't count the money until it's in your motherfucking hand. You did what I'm saying? Don't count it in your head. Don't count it, goddammit. Don't even count it when you get it. Put it in your motherfucking pocket. You did what I'm saying? Especially when you out here still making some money. You did what I'm saying? Count the money when you stop making the money. You did what I'm saying? Continue to just let the money keep coming in your pocket, coming in your pocket, coming in your pocket. Put it here, put it here, put it there. Don't worry about it. Long as you continue to keep making the motherfucking money, don't count it. You did what I'm saying? Count that shit when it's in your motherfucking hand. You did what I'm saying? When you ain't making no mud. When you ain't making no mud, that's when you start counting. They'll let you know it's time for you to get some mud. Because every nigga who count their money, you did what I'm saying? They scared. I'm tell you why that's why they keep counting their money. Cause they don't know if they gonna get some more. You dig what I'm saying? But when you ain't gotta count that motherfucking money. You dig what I'm saying? When you ain't gotta count it. You dig what I'm saying? You just got them and just storing it, get in your pocket, just in there. You already know where they're put in your pocket. You dig what I'm saying? You know, when you sit down, you dig what I'm saying? You grab your money and you count your money. You know what I'm saying? When you ain't making no money, you sit down and count your money. But a nigga, all day count his money. All you see niggas just counting money. He worrying about how he gonna get some more money. But when you making money, don't count it. You ain't gotta count it. Sit down and relax when you through making money. Count it. You know what I mean? But look here, man. My show, man, you know, it's gonna consist of videos, you know, I mean, I'm gonna play videos, man. I'm gonna give you video. I'm gonna take you back, man, you know, to real hip hop, man, you know. You know what I mean? You know, yes, you can go on YouTube's and the World Star, but you know, I'm gonna do my thing right here, man, real street shit, man. You know, I'm gonna give you that shit. You know what I'm saying? That, you know, that I fuck with. You know what I mean? And then, you know, the indie artist. You know what I mean? You wanna call this number at the bottom down here. Get your video put on the podcast. You did what I'm saying? You know, make sure you have some money now. Ain't with all that goddamn, hey, Mook B. Nah, we don't do it like that because this podcast about to be off the motherfucking chain. And if your video on this motherfucker, you did what I'm saying? You gonna get seen. You know what I mean? Because I'm about to go hard. I'm really about to go hard. I'm about to give you guys a real show. You know what I mean? My podcast will be on the new radio station, YouTube page. You dig what I'm saying? I'm finna make me a Mook. Nah, we're gonna keep it on the new radio station page. You dig what I'm saying? We're gonna continue to keep it on new radio. You know, I was about to say I'm gonna make me a Mook B YouTube page. You know what I'm saying? But nah, we're gonna keep it on the new radio station page, you know what I'm saying? And we're gonna work that page, you know what I mean? And they'll also be on their page, they'll be on the book, they'll be on Instagram, the IGTV, you know what I mean? Because they're not going to be that long, about 20, 30 minute, you know what I mean, podcast. I ain't going to bore you, you know what I'm saying? You know, hot videos, you know what I'm saying? You know, I may pull up anywhere. You may catch me anywhere. See how good the quality of this shit, man, with live guesses and, you know, I'm pull up anywhere, man, do my thing, man, you understand me? So, you know, we're going to get into one of these videos, man, that I like, you know what I'm saying? Let's get into it. Let's kick this thing out, man, with Ja Ja. You did what I'm saying, featuring One Play, man. Let's get it now. We're going to play two of them. Ja Ja featuring One Play, and we're going to play Work My Move, man. You did what I'm saying? Young Slatnam, man. Future Pee Wee Longway, man. Let's get it.
Craig, I'm going to be gone for a minute now, son. And I don't want no big booty holes or no little booty holes up in my goddamn house. You hear me?
Come on now, Ma. You know I got to come on. Come on.
Okay now, son. You know I love you, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
For sure.
Don't be playing with me, yeah?
Never that.
Okay.
I love you, Ma.
I don't want to hear that shit.
For sure.
Goddamn, goddamn, look at her. Gonna drop it down, just pick it up. I'ma throw the rack down, pick 'em up. I'ma roll it up, watch you fuck it up. I'm in this bitch. I'm with my partners, my dogs. Let's celebrate. Let's pop some bottles, let's have a bottle. Yes, I'm a dog, I ain't chasing no cat. Bitch, I be chasing these racks. And I keep dropping the smash. To make the little hoe say that ass. Say you little buddy, start calling me dad. Cause me and you ain't even close. Talking about One Player, that nigga Hill. I swear that nigga do the most. Do that shit, bitch. Ooh, I like the way you doing it. If you let me hit it, I won't miss. I'ma knock it out over the fence. I ain't dropped NASCAR and lit. My pussy rate went like this. If you don't meet my standards, then you don't get no dick. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. 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 Big booty, little booty hoes get with it.
Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it.
Worldwide, and keep bouncing, have a nigga tied. Nigga throwing one shit worldwide. Two more motion, nigga hypnotized. Left cheek, right cheek bouncing. Nigga roll the blunt, they ain't counting. Shot dripping wet, that fountain. Chalk a little bitch, ain't town shit. Big booty shit, show the ground, bitch. Hanging from the ceiling, you a clown, bitch. Falling from the air, now hit a split. Nigga throwing ones, having boss, bitch. If the money right, I'll talk shit. Hanging from the ceiling, nigga, most tilt. Nigga got swag, y'all see the drip. Ass popping out like a nine clip. In the face, that's more trips. Bitch taking all like a foreign whip. Slim little bitch with some fat ass lip. Funk ass walk with some nice ass hips.
Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. 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 Big booty, little booty hoes get with it.
Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it. Big booty, little booty hoes get with it.
I'm trying to see what you.
Man, nigga, go right there. Fuck all the bullshit.
Where y'all going? Coming.
Hey, man, we keep them coming, man. You know, never take a loss, man. We never take a loss.
She found out.
Hey, man, we ain't taking no L, man. He over everybody, man. We gone.
I don't know what you saying.
Hold on. Hey.
Who the fuck is that, bitch? I know you ain't having no motherfucking body up in my house, Craig. Move.
Hey, Dre, you go ahead.
Yeah. Oh, ooh, what I'm saying? You said it too loud.
Man, fuck that, nigga. Turn up. Turn up all the time, nigga. Long way, bitch.
All the time.
Yeah, that was saying. Bro. I'm pop mine like a 4-5. It's a whole lot of shot, nigga, 5-5. Young slap, beat stats in the beehive. Hit him with the mat from the knee high. I'ma work my move. Long way, work your move. Richard Mille, not Frank Mueller. Pop mine like a pint PT Cruiser. 1008 flipping like Chapo Goose. I'ma work my move, turn 1 into 2. Dope dick, make a big cuckoo. Christian Dior in the blue coupe. Supercharged GK, shoot the roof loose. She a pretty little blonde, fuck a tooth loose. When I'm gookin' on a boot stick, photo shoot. In a bed, take a big, big Goku. Long way, bitch.
I'm pop mine like Glock 9. Make his ass start like a start sign.
It's a whole lot of dick when I'm bullet flying.
God, it's a whole lot of gunfire.
27 global and you know we're going worldwide.
And we gon' be, that's no lie. Better work your move.
Cause I'm about to work my move. Slap what it do.
Now be stat what it do, yeah, I'm on the block. 27 rich ass block, yeah, yeah.
And yeah, it's on God. On man, no soul, we gon' park, yeah, yeah.
I'ma work my move. No, I gotta work my move.
Yeah, yeah, and do what we do. They look at that like we were fools, yeah, yeah.
And we came to win. You know we ain't come to lose, yeah.
You know it's this gang, cause I keep 40 ass on my hip. Brand new Cartier, yeah, I'm having drip. Get killed around here, girl, from running his lip. Need to get killed, turn play around here. Little boy, boy, you need to go drink you some milk. Ooh. Yeah, one phone call, GK gon' come around here.
GK don't play.
He said tarantula.
He said tarantula.
8 legs like tarantulas. Baby J, give me the hit, keep your panties up. One thing, for sure we not regular. You say you have a drill, I don't have no drill, I lead. You come from Slack, Luther King, got bricks.
Shouts out the stun of the whole GBG. 27 glow, pushing up deep. And a nigga better make no sound. No hashtag, I'm having pounds.
Then you block with a whole 100 rounds. Tryna put a nigga on the run around.
I'm pop mine like Glock 9.
Make his ass start like a start sign.
It's a whole lot of dick when I'm bullet flying.
God, it's a whole lot of gunfire.
27 glow, and you know we're going worldwide.
And we're going big, gon' beat, that's no lie. Better work your move.
Cause I'm about to work my move. Slap what it do.
Now be stat what it do, yeah, I'm on the block. 27 rich ass block, yeah, yeah.
And yeah, it's on God. On man, no soul, we gon' park, yeah, yeah.
I'ma work my move. No, I gotta work my move.
I gotta be stat. They be stat tarantula.
Tarantula.
Don't think these little niggas can handle them.
Can't handle them, no.
Now this how we move. Put show with young slat in the challenger. Pump fake and get you put in the casket. Stephen Curry, bet I hit all the best. Come on and join the team, boy, I play nasty. I don't even know why you be bragging.
Now I'm finna play this shit up. That how we were raised, that how we grew up.
Off a long day, they call me the top.
I know I'm a tweet, I know I'm a bug.
Don't care if you like me, I don't give a fuck.
I pop me a perk and it start working.
When I get on that beat, I'm a coast scene.
Don't ever think you took something from me.
You got the rush of love, yeah, I'm coming.
Not everybody wanna try to go global. Nigga ain't real, I be the one exposed.
And you know it ain't sweet, I pop you like soda. Beast at the run, your little, they cannot hold me.
And you better take cover when stack, get the poppin'. Nigga, I ain't playin', I'ma be the one to drop.
That's 100 round draw, guarantee that's about it. 27 glowin', man, this shit riding.
I'm pop mine like Glock 9.
Make his ass start like a start sign.
It's a whole lot of dickin' when I'm bullet flying.
God, it's a whole lot of gunfire.
27 glowin', you know we're going worldwide.
And we gon' be, that's no lie. Better work your move.
Cause I'm about to work my move. Slap what it do.
Now be stat what it do, yeah, I'm on the block. 27 rich ass block, yeah, yeah.
And yeah, it's on God. On man, no soul, we gon' park, yeah, yeah.
I'ma work my move. No, I gotta work my move.
Hey, you pussy ass hoes can never. I'm out here with MPA, money, power, ammunition. At the end of the day, we gon' pop out like a Glock 9 and we gon' make a stop like a stop sign.
Hey, man, hey, man, hey, man, hey, man. We back. You dig. Hope you enjoyed those two video, man. Jaja, man. I down to see her when she was a little girl, man. You know, super proud of her, man. You dig what I'm saying? That worked my mood record, man. Hey, man, that instant hit, man. Instant hit, man. Shots out the one play, man. You know what I'm saying, man? You know, he was a DJ first. You know what I'm saying? And you know, the boy moving, man. You understand me, man? He even, you know, he had to show up here at new radio station. So, man, shots out to them, man. You dig. But look here, man. You know what I'm saying? Topics. My people. We got to kill the hatred, y'all. Y'all know what's going on, man. We got to kill the fucking hatred. We got to kill the hatred amongst each other. You know what I'm saying? We gotta get out here and get our own. We got to start having our hands out like somebody owe us, man. That's why we don't get the respect we get. You know? That's why You see foreigners and people, you know what I'm saying, come over here and they make the money because, you know what I'm saying, we not going to get out here and make the money. We're going to continue to look for something bad in everything first. We're not going to look for nothing good. I have people come up in New Radio, you know what I'm saying, instead of patting me on my back saying, Mook, you've been in business 7 years, but I'm proud of you, boy. You did what I'm saying. You know, everybody know I got some you know, some wrinkles I got to iron out, you know what I'm saying. So, shit take time, man. You know, you get in business, man. You know, Heineken been in business over 100 years, but it took them 13 years to get it right. So you understand me. So, you know, you got to, you know, you learn as you go. But I thank God that I'm able to pay the bills and continue to keep, you know what I'm saying, keeping it going, you know. And I thank God for that because, you know, I put my all into this. You did. You know, people look for the bad, man. You know, they look for the bad first. You know what I'm saying? Like, I need to do this. You should do it. I'm like, God damn, bro. You know what I'm saying? Damn, sir. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, that type shit, man. You know, don't nobody need that, man. If you ain't got nothing good to say, man, you know what I'm saying? Keep that shit amongst yourself. You know what I'm saying? To the person that's, you see, putting all they all into it. You know what I'm saying? If you don't hate, get around some more haters and y'all talk that shit. But don't bring that type. You just don't know what that type shit do to a person who be expecting people, like, you know what I'm saying, to give them their props. You know what I mean? Especially when motherfucker, you know, nigga be going so hard for you to say, boy, hey, boy, you know what I'm saying, for you to hate. And it's sad that a nigga look for hate more than he look for love. You know what I'm saying? Nigga be looking for the hate. You know what I mean? Nigga don't want that shit, man. Nigga, I know I don't want it, man. I definitely don't want that shit in my life. You did? So we got a kid. Hey, man, let's keep the pimping going, man. You understand me? Say, Joan, look here, man. This some of this old real Atlanta shit right here, man. Let's get into some more video, man. I got that boy Lil Keith, and I got that boy Pete with the long way, man. Coming up, man. You understand me, man? You did? Let's get it.
I got you, girl, go find a place. These niggas better stay in their place. We shaking the building like quakes. Supercharged motor at race. She never been in a race. She in my phone every day. She wanna fly to the A. Pace out the red by that case. I heard that boy told on that case. Not a boy losing their faith. Cause he see a whipping dealership plate. Now I can flow with the greats. Buy some meals, I still say my grace. Little bit of boy disgrace. I thought I told you that. Stuff 100 racks in the bag. Prince on the floor, man. Which one of Rolls Royce or the Maybach? Buy my mama house that cost a plane engine. I got you, girl, go find a place. These niggas better stay in their place. We shaking the building like quakes. Supercharged motor at race. She never been in a reef. She in my phone every day. She wanna fly to the A. Pace out the red by that case. I heard that boy told on that case. Not a boy losing their faith. Cause he see a whipping dealership plate. Now I can flow with the greats. Buy some meals, I still say my grace. Little bit of boy disgrace. I thought I told you that. Baby, get on your knees and show me. Yeah, she on the sneeze, she draining. She like the submarine, I'm going deep. Yeah, they hit her for real, they could've seen. She going natural, she don't need Maybelline. I'm like, cash up, girl, what you need? She like them Percocet things, because of me. Yeah, drugs heal pain, for me. So the drugs heal pain, but don't OD. Nah, I don't play with my game, got vibes for me. 300 on the Uggs, when it's freezing. Nigga, lie on my name, where the tampons he bleed.
Spend some fabric, check the price. I got you, girl, come find a place. These niggas better stay in their place. We shaking the building like quakes. Supercharged motor, let race. She never been in a reef. She hit my phone every day. She wanna fly to the A. Paint her the red by that case. I heard that boy told on that case. None of us losing their faith. Cause the CEO whipping dealership plate. Now I can fuck with the greats. Buy some meals, I still say my grace. Little bit of boy disgrace. I thought I told you that.
What you working with? I'm working with my face card. Break your damn wrist, picking on that straight heart. Yeah, and I'm going straight hard, done with the cake. I make bun on my face card, I'm done with the cake. Beat it, 12-50, 12-50, two bags on my shoes. Shoot a 50, shoot another 50, till we make the news. Went for Petty in a minute, Asian bitch showed me her boo. If went for Oz, telling Gammy, they swiping and start scamming. I'm on Sanders in the lemon, my doodle dash and go crashing. I'm on Perkins while I'm working, I'm booty, got bad habits. I put blues on the jeweler, got BBs on top of baggage. I'm the dapper done with that, and I wear DR new Air Max. 4448, we fastin', 1008 out of plastic. She took it on dick like an acid. I pull up in coupe Jurassic. Wings, pterodactyl, I'm on a beam, pop a cow. Rollin' freeze on my left, serving chicken powder like a pastor. On every dollar like a rascal, my daddy did it, I'm a bastard. I got a buck 50, cut you like a brunch, nigga. Real swamp, nigga, punk gon' make you jump, nigga. Boom, bow, two-step, DJ Unk, nigga. Yeah, in my black tee, I still trunk niggas. I hit licks in my black tee, I'm still a gold digger. Take your chain and your roller, come up out your shoe, nigga. Grab my chain and my roller before I went to school, nigga. I'm a walking ice maker, I wear number cubes. All my diamonds gleam pow, look like molecules. Ain't no tucking in my chain, I feel like Ice Cube. Got that stendo with my 40, I might make the news. Neighborhood crippin', now my homie got the blues. Locking ends in the pen, chain gang rules. Got 10 with a 10, everybody fool. I bought the Ben once again to mend my attitude. I put them 40s on that bitch to mend my gratitude. I put the lil' kid on my rap to live my longitude. I bang a lift, I bang a rock, get out my latitude. My jello stepping on the radical, I serve you rabbit fool. I wipe my plate like Mark Cuban, got my eyes on every move. I just flooded two new Cubans just to make they eye move. I'm a walking brick of dog food with the Bill Jacks. Where I cut the brick in half, call me Long Way Lumberjack. Yeah, yeah, in my black tee, I still trunk niggas. I hit licks in my black tee, I'm still a gold digger. Take your chain and your roller, come up out your shoe, nigga. Grab my chain and my roller before I went to school, nigga. I'm a walking ice maker, I wear number cubes. All my diamonds gleam pow, look like molecules. Ain't no tucking in my chain, I feel like Ice Cube. Got that stendo with my 40, I might make the news.
Oh, yeah, man, we back again, man. We back, man. Working and Winning Podcast, Mook B, you dig what I'm saying, man? Shouts out to all the people who support new radios. They support Mook B, man, support what we do, you know what I'm saying? We appreciate all the love, you know what I mean? So we appreciate the new fans that gonna support this podcast, because y'all know I'm gonna keep it all the way 100. You know what I mean? Like I said, this is just a teaser, man, and I'm freestyling this right here, man. I don't record it this shit three times, man. It's like I went in, man. I'm like, oh, man, I deleted this shit. I'm like, man. But that's why I say I'm freestyling it, you know what I'm saying? So I'm finna get, you know, this is my third time. So, you know what I mean? I'm coming, you know, like, man, I was saying some shit. But, oh, Lord, I was saying some shit. Fuck around and pull this shit out. But it's all good. I love my people, man. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all so goddamn much. I love my people so much, man. I love to see my people make it, man, and do what's right, man. you know what I'm saying, and come back and walk across the finish line with their team, and you know what I'm saying. I love to see man, black success, man. I love to see black love, man. I love to see, you know what I'm saying. What I don't like to see the black big the big me and the little you type of black people. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's what I dislike. I don't like nobody just because you don't made it in society, you know what I'm saying? Like, you better, you know what I mean? Our skin color is the same, man, and this is how the other races pick us apart, because they pick us apart by status. They see that we enemies amongst each other when it comes to status, you know what I mean? And you know, what you got or how you living. You know what I'm saying? Like, my homeboy, I'm getting a story. My homeboy pulled up Murdoch. My homeboy, he had barbecued a whole goddamn turkey. So we at the park, fucked up. You know, that's what we do on Sunday. So he pulled up with the turkey. Pulled that bitch out on the loon, you know what I mean? Shit, but I got a turkey, but I just barbecued this motherfucker. But I got off there, I got a knife. I don't think he had was a knife. This nigga ain't had no paper daggers and nothing. So we on some, you know what I mean, G shit. We hood, nigga, you know, la, la, la. So I'm cutting the motherfucker. It's two old cats, you know what I mean? You know, they sitting around chopping it up. So, you know, I'm just hearing them mumbling. They talk, man, this man, he clean, sanitary, blase this, blase that, blase this. So they just running, they my older cats, you know what I'm saying? I said, hold on, man. So y'all think, y'all, how long y'all gonna sit here and just talk about me, man, and think I'm supposed to sit here and just listen to this shit, man? What is wrong with y'all niggas, man? Y'all are the niggas, y'all are the old niggas, the reason why young niggas don't respect, man. You don't know me, you don't know nothing about me, man. You did what I'm saying? The man I already say ain't no utensils, ain't no knocking, everybody going for they self. But you looking at me cause I got dreads or whatnot. You did what I'm saying, and you know that's your first thought. You know what I'm saying? Them old niggas can say nothing. Oh yo, man, I ain't mean it like that. I'm like, yes you did, nigga. Yes, you did, because you wouldn't be sitting right here. You so used to doing that type shit. You did what I'm saying? And you know, niggas don't entertain you back because, you know, niggas see how, but you know, I'm a real nigga. I'm going to check you on that. You did what I'm saying? You know, and I had to let Pop know, like him and his partner, like, y'all, you sitting there, you got them and talking, you know what I mean? Like, I pulled, you know, then I told her, I said, I fucked him. I said, how you going to talk about a nigga with I got a big ass butcher knife in my hand. You sit here talking about me, man. I cut your motherfucking ass up. You know what I'm saying? Dad, goddamn, boy, he felt so uncomfortable that he gave my partner Murdoch $20. He fucked around and he went and got some little knackers out of his truck. But he fucked around and goddamn, he goddamn it, man. You should have seen it, man. It was so much. His whole persona switched up. Like, he goddamn it, cocking deuces and everything to a nigga. You know what I mean? But you know, sometimes you gotta let a motherfucker know, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta let a motherfucker know when they doing that whole shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Old or young. You know what I mean? You know, motherfucker out of pocket. I can stand and get checked when I'm out of pocket. You know, cause I know sometimes I go the fuck off. I say, fuck you, whoever. You know what I'm saying? But I gotta learn to be able to channel that anger, man, and stop getting upset. You know what I mean? I gotta work on what I gotta work on. You know? You know what I'm saying? You know, and I don't mean, you know, keep throwing, you know, get y'all the problem. Like I said, man, this is a teaser, man. It's going to be some real shit, man. You know, every time nigga podcast, man, live special guests, videos. Like I said, any artist you want your video on this show, ain't no problem. We still do the $100 goddamn five times a day. Radio spins at New Radio. You get your song played five times a day for a month. That includes a live interview. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's $100. Like I said, you can call the number at the bottom, 678. You know what I mean? You see it going across, 678-685-1117. High as a motherfucker, y'all see. Red Bull, give me a motherfucker deal. Give me a check, Red Bull. Give me a deal, Red Bull. Shouts out to, man, the homie, man. Rest in peace, Wee Wee, a.k.a. Buddy from Franchise. Rest in peace, Cuddy Cartel. You know, Jim Crow. You know, a lot of you cats ain't familiar with Cuddy Cartel. Young cats, he the cat on the Young Bloods record, the 285. You know what I'm saying? You know, the running, yeah. Ride dirt on 285. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, ride dirt on 85. Yeah, that song now. So, RIP the saying? You know, life is precious, man. Cherish this shit, man. You know, you wake up, all you got, that's the blessing. Your arms, your limbs work, you're free. You know what I'm saying? You know, you got another chance, man. Don't dwell on, don't listen to that shit in your mind. That shit is not motherfucking real. You dig? That shit ain't real in your mind, pimp. That shit just in your mind, man. Your mind is a space, and whatever you allow to get in that motherfucker, that shit gon' fuck with you. Live in fucking reality, man. Live like, nigga, like you looking at me right now, this you living in reality. You listening to me, you living in reality. You're not living in your mind, man. Start practicing on getting focused. Stay focused. Stop being in a hurry to get to the next red. Like, be open for knowledge. Be open. Listen, when a motherfucker talking some shit you don't understand, shut your goddamn mouth. Listen, and if you don't goddamn, if you don't understand it, ask them to explain it till you understand it. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing like seeking knowledge, man. Knowledge will lead your ass through life, man. It will keep you going, man. It won't have you going out bad, man. I promise it won't, man. You feel me? I want y'all, man, you know what I mean? It's love right here, man. I want y'all to goddamn stay positive, stay strong, man, and don't take no shit from no goddamn body. Let these haters stay being haters. Don't entertain they motherfucking ass. And the same shit I'm saying to y'all, I'm saying it to myself, man.